Alex is just getting set up, so I'm pretty claustrophobic in here, a bit of sound in it. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, I don't know. It's the only person out in planes. I have to go outside for this tea.
Mm-hmm. Caravan, because last weekend I was sick, wasn't I?
It wasn't last weekend,
but
last weekend.
Ah! Callum! Jesus, Callum!
Bastard.
Jesus, Callum!
Bastard.
My God, if you hit me in the face then.
He got here before Jackson.
And yeah, that was my point of view of scaring Callum. I wouldn't...
Wait,
is that why you didn't want me to go on that couch?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah,
wait, I did now.
I only got you to
me. My neck kills.
No. I didn't even get his reaction.
No.
I did.
Callum, do us a favour.
What?
Because you haven't learned how to do it yet. Could you turn up the like... radio?
Turn up the radio?
Yeah. Do you know how to?
It's the one...
No, it's the one where it's like... Yeah, it's the one near you.
I've got the press this week, not only that.
Not so loud!
I'm so desperate to get all the tickets on the preset.
No!
Alex, you said the funny way!
I got it.
Has everyone just got me?
I got Jack coming out.
Yeah, Tiffany's in the car. In there. I'm joking.
Oh, man. Right, I've got the two people who are scaring him. I didn't get your reaction because somebody kept getting
I got both.
I got both his reactions.
I went out and kicked, started kicking that over and over again.
I've been watching Paranormal Activity.
Why?
I love scary stuff.
You could have got it by saying, oh yeah, we should prank him. Callum, you go hide in the shower. And then he could have opened it an hour.
Callum,
what
are you doing?
Because we're going out later, we're going to the
Penny
Fair or something
like
that.
Sorry, this is so long.
This is the caravan, this is here.
I'm waiting for Alex to scare him first. And I'm waiting for them to tell him to go tinker with the radio.
Did you give me Jackson, please?
Ah!
That was Alex.
Jesus, come on, bastard.
How'd you get my...
Jesus, come on. Swear to God, if you hit me in the face then.
Yeah. He got here before Jackson.
And yeah, that was my point of view of scaring Callum.
Wait,
is that why you didn't want me to go on that couch?
Yeah,
because he was sat on it.
Wait, I did that.
I only got you.
No.
I did.
Did you really?
Do us a favour.
What?
Did you hurt your neck?
Because you haven't learned how to do it yet. Could you go to the radio?
Turn up the radio.
Yeah. Do you know it's the one.
No, it's the one where it's like.
It's the one farthest.
Yeah, it's the one near you.
It's
not so loud!
Little bastard!